focus, God sent me to preserve life. A woman felt she could not bear the strain of yet another baby and elected to have an abortion. But the procedure was unsuccessful. It was this very child who in later years cared for her mother in her illness and old age. God had sent the baby to be her mother's support in time of need. Joseph had been unjustly treated, first by his brothers who wanted to kill him, then by Potiphar, who chose to believe a lie rather than discern the truth concerning Joseph, who had served him so faithfully, then by his co-prisoners, Pharaoh's chief cupbearer, whose dream Joseph interpreted and asked that he speak to Pharaoh for his release from prison. Innocent though Joseph was, he was punished. Yet despite all this, he did not grow bitter, resentful, or revengeful. On the contrary, he became the means of salvation to some of the very ones who had wronged him. We too may face situations wherein we are unjustly treated. Because of this, we may feel bitter and resentful, or even blame God. But it is the very things that go contrary to our desires and which God, in His wisdom, permits in our life, that can become a source of grace to others as we walk in the footsteps of Jesus. Fruit, I must learn to accept joyfully God's plan in my life, thus becoming an instrument of preserving life and healing.